Hell's rock and roll.
Down.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for coming down early to see us. We really fucking appreciate that. You're loud, I love it, but we can get some fucking action in that pit going. Yeah? Yeah? Right. You're not too old for the pit, man. Whoever said that, find him, put him in there. You're in trouble. We're gonna do a song about my drummer now, Max. He's a bad person. This is what he gets up to after shows, his hobbies. He is the necro slut. Some speed metal? Dude!
Yeah, no!
You alright? We'll be right back. man. You guys doing all right then? Yeah. Good. I hope you're are you enjoying it? Excellent, yeah. That's what we love to hear. That could have went horribly wrong if you said no. But yeah, we love getting the fucking energy going. But we think you can take it to the next fucking level, yeah? From the moment my friend...
Uh-oh.
What?
He says he's gonna shit himself.
Security, get this man. From the moment my friend Max here starts with a drum fill till the end of the fucking song, I wanna see carnage, I wanna see chaos. Let's get fucking weird. This is The Bastard of Hades. So yeah, we're gonna give you a little break for 30 seconds while we slow things down. Yeah, that was crazy, but then we're gonna kick in again, you know what to do. The Affair of the Poisons. We'll be right back. you fucks ready to dance? Are you ready to fucking dance? You cunts. We released an album almost a year ago. Thank you. Nope, you're going to be disappointed. So yeah, we're going to do a little rock and roll one from the last album. Love it. Love the energy in the front row. So, this is Goat Vomit Nightmare. Let's go.
I'm
tasty. You want a faster one? Of course you do. This is the opening track from the last album. It's called The Knuckle of E. Let's go. one more fucking bit. Looking forward to Toxic Holocaust. Yes. And of course, Abbott! Good. Unfortunately for you, we have a couple more, so you're gonna have to. You're gonna have to breathe through this next few minutes. There you go. So, this is from our first album, 7 years ago. Let's get some Motorhead vibes up here, yeah? This is called From Hell. You guys have been here long enough, I think it's time that you all hail the fucking goat with us, yeah? That was a fucking horrible response. Are you gonna hail the fucking goat with us? I'm gonna ask you one more time and you answer me in King Diamond voice. Are you gonna hail the fucking goat with us? Psychopath!
Thank you.
much, enjoy the rest of your night, enjoy your weekend. Thank you so fucking much, guys. Enjoy the rest of your night. Yeah. Cheers.